Maine Congressman Jared Golden and his family are welcoming a new member.
Golden posted this picture of his family on social media today. He says they welcomed their second daughter, Shirley Berry Golden, yesterday in Lewiston. Golden's office says he will stay in Maine for several weeks while they get the baby settled. He'll then head back to Washington, D.C. for any key votes. Their first child, Rosemary, will turn 3 in May.